Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Ben the Human Plays Synergy. We're still working on getting our district A shifted over to being a flourishing district, but we are going to be working on the scent garden as soon. I realized I've been spending all my time creating composites when I need glass. I need glass to be able to make works of art. We got no works of art. We also don't have any tree trunks, which is also disconcerting. So let's go ahead and pivot to art. We'll just leave this one guy in here for now in case we accumulate stuff. But I realized I don't have a lot of trees that are around to harvest tree trunks from, right? So I'm kind of being a little selective in trees that I tear down. But I can probably tear this one out because it's kind of covered by other trees nearby. We could take out the... Well, that one's for these two. So I'm kind of thinking we could take out this one. Yeah. And then, so what I did is I did queue up... Thank you for bringing some seeds back, because I did queue up I'm just gonna plant 5 trees out here and then just cut them down when they've fully grown. So that's my plan there. Meanwhile, we're still gonna try and get our explorers out to the forest land. So let's go back to the exploration here. And they're going out to this swamp area. We're just gonna skip over the desert for now and just go straight to the swamp. And then we'll see what kind of stuff is available in the swamp. We might be able to get tree trunks there. But if not, we can pivot directly to the forest area right next door. That's the plan anyway. Sand Factory's doing fine. We've actually got a backlog of toxic water again, so thankfully that's good. We're halfway to the next cycle again already. We have 83 tools, so we should probably get back into technological research here. This one's dependent on composites, though, which we've put a hold on for a minute. I guess we could do the weather forecast for now. Yeah, go ahead. Put a couple guys in there. Sun awning is good. How's the well-being in this district? One house is at 15. That's good. But we need more. The scent garden, I think, should help. Roomy houses. Fantastic. Does roomy houses help with... with well-being? I'm not sure. We'll look at it. Could we do any of these? We could do this one. Composter. It's only going to take 10 days. Might as well. We need to hold off until we can get some art. Yeah, what if I look at, like, turret house? 20 composites. Does it do anything? Maybe, does it just hold, like, 3 times the people? No, it's 2 more people. But it does improve the district as a whole. Could tuck it in. Well, there's a tree back there. I don't know, man. We'll just see how things go once we get the scent garden up in here. These mountains are annoying. Having to build around them is wild. But 25 well-being in a lot of houses. Wonder, you know what? The prevention unit is probably worthwhile. Just slap it back here. That guy's just staring at the mountain. You see this dude? Samofa was just staring directly ahead at the mountain. Alright, what this building does is gives us 4 for more well-being. It would be best if we could jam it into the middle of the neighborhood. So honestly, putting it right here would be the most useful. So, sorry to the spiral radish, but we're gonna rip you guys out. I should not have placed you where I did. Oops. Well, we'll let them deal with those, and then we'll move them afterwards. Yeah, it's, that'll help, though. +4 to well-being. What do you do? +2 to well-being. Per affected citizen. You get well-being for people being in the hospital? I remember this one. Gear up to explore the buildings. 60 simple dishes. Fine. I would say not worth it, but I'm not being asked, am I? Let's see here. Let's go ahead and prioritize these, because I would like to rip these out so I can build my prevention unit. Do we have... We have glass now. We just need... We need tree trunks. Where'd our tree trunks go? We've torn out... Well, these trees haven't been torn out yet. They're tearing out the spiral radish, though, so that's a good sign. It's high priority, all these. Get them out of here. And then get a tree. Get all the trees as well. Oh look, there's even a replacement tree coming in. Fantastic. I thought I had a guy in here. I was like, no wonder these trees aren't being planted. Incoming prevention unit. What do you take? You take up assets. God dang it. Oh, we're out of toxic water again. How did that happen? Did you pour it all into the glassmaking? Alright, let him finish glassmaking one more time. And then we'll switch back over to the composites. You're leaving this rock on the ground, you maniacs? There's some tree trunks. There we go. That's exactly what we needed to see. We got composter, just increases organic matter within range. Not really what we're looking for. Everything depends on getting our hands on the works of art now, which is dependent on tree trunks. I probably should high priority you. There we go. We've ripped down all of the trees. Might as well throw it down. I'm just waiting on composites. And they are working on them, so those will come out soon. How did you end up with only 6 tree trunks? Where did the rest of them go? These guys are just sitting out here, doing nothing. Like I said, I think part of the problem is exacerbated by the fact that our village is so far flung. Like, people have to travel a long way to transport stuff from one end to the other end of the village. So I can't be too upset. I could be a little upset. Our people got back. Alright, let's take a look. Camp, strange glow. Grove, yes please. Head to the grove immediately. You guys are out of space. All right. We can shut down tool manufacturing for a little bit. Because what are we at? 82? That's pretty good. The only thing dependent on tools right now is our water pump. We have a good backlog of tools right now. They're doing it. All right, throw four people in here. Move them over from the tool shop. The faster we make these works of art, the better. Oh, we're back down to no houses with level 20. Close on the composites, though. So what are we at? We're at... I can't tell. There we go. 13. 13. 11. 12. 13. Okay. 11. So you guys being in this building does nothing. The only thing that's beneficial is they get well-being for people being treated? Is that true? What if I take you two out of there? Nope, never mind. They get well-being. I made it up. I also wonder if they just get well-being for being in the flourishing district. Yeah, that's true. Okay, so that'll help a lot as well. Yep, I'm well aware that cutting down the hatted tree gives us tree trunks. Hey, there we go. Next step is just a fraction away. Done. All right. Can I do, or do I have to move it to inventory? I do. Rats. All right, somebody get over here. Take this art out of the inventory. You boneheads, get over here. All right, I got 9 more workers, 9 new children. That's honestly, that's great. Put 5 of them to work immediately in the assignment tower. Congratulations on finishing the weather station. I don't know if I really need that. But for now, it's fine. This guy doesn't really help. It's all about this guy now, and we're just waiting on composites. And then grain. This one's fine, but I don't really need it. I think we'll do this one. Because we actually have a backup of toxic water now. A little bit of one. We're out of seeds! No! What are you guys doing? The wigged lotus seems to be struggling out here. They are withering. So is the rocky fig. I wonder if the cinder sprout is the problem. What if we tear out... Oh, they are invasive. What if we tear out the cinder sprout over here? Because I'm not picking this cinder sprout. It's just kind of like in the way. Let's tear all these cinder sprouts out of here. I didn't realize they were invasive as well. We don't want to wither all of our good plants. Tearing out the invasive cinder sprout. Any mushrooms to be torn out as well? I don't see any. Right. Scent garden? Finally? No! What the heck? There's 20 art here! Somebody get your butt over here and take this art out of this damn building! Alright, these cinder sprouts are starting to creep as well. Let's try and keep them contained. I had a tree all the way over there. Amazing. Expedition has reached its destination, a rather considerable thorn. Searching for a stream to refill their water supplies, the explorers walked carefully down a damp slope and came face to face with what seems to be a trunkless tree made up of just branches with no leaves or buds. Isn't that just a bush? What is even more strange is that a sticky reddish-brown substance seems to be oozing from where the tree touches the earth. The explorers take these branches for roots but have no certainty and no understanding of such a phenomenon, so they remain extremely curious about it. Estimate the depth? Despite its inverted position, the tree seems to have reached a colossal size, cutting its way through the earth. Oh, it's upside down! Oh! Cutting its way through the earth's crust inexorably slowly, it is even possible that the tree is getting closer to the planet's upper mantle. Analyze the substance? The substance is produced by some kind of immune reaction. It is as if the earth is rejecting the tree and flooding it so it emerges from the wound in which it is growing, gnawing at it until nothing is left of it, but to no avail so far. Nearby trees with roots firmly stuck in the ground seem to have been spared by the substance. All right, we collect the fluid. Damn, I was hoping for tree trunks. Somebody empty this dang building. I'm gonna lose it. They keep coming to work. Hey, did he do it? What are you carrying? I don't know. He moved too quick for me. I don't think he was carrying works of art. No works of art in inventory. Oh, it's because our small warehouse is full. We need another warehouse. Hold on. Storage. Whoops. Okay. We should have a storage over here. Honestly, we should just have a second storage in this location because it's our primary manufacturing hub. Just like right there. And then we'll throw one over here just for posterity. All right, you guys, this is highest priority here. These two, they can be built as time allows, but we're focusing on the high priority one. We've completed the prevention unit. Yes. Yes, pump out purifying remedies. You put one person to work to keep making purifying remedies. This is the way. How are we looking from a well-being standpoint? Looking pretty good. 16. That'll push over 21. As soon as we get the scent garden built. Please give me art. God dang it. I wish to God there was a way to force people to unload this stuff. How do I do it? Just please, somebody, come over and unload. Why are you guys... None of you guys are unloading any of the stuff built by any of my buildings. I don't understand. What are you guys doing? Are you trapped? You boneheads. This is the danger of building your buildings like this, is often your people get stuck in the buildings. Oh, somebody got away. Nope, not quite. Oh man, they're back in there. I wonder, you know what? It's probably a good idea to just try and move this. There are too many plants. All right, we can move it back here. One, two, three. And move this house so these two people that are stuck back there can get away. There they go. Oh, there were so many people stuck in that house. All right, we've learned about the plasma teardrops. It is a bad plant. But there's not a whole lot we can do about it. There's tools on the ground. What are you... You fools. We are building the small warehouse, thank God. These guys have run out of things to do. Take the stuff out of the building. For the love of God. Although I can't because I forgot our warehouse is at capacity. This one's done though. I don't know how they finished that one first, considering I told them to prioritize this one, but... Oh well. Oh yes, they're finally unloading everything. Alright, I take it back. I shouldn't have gotten angry at my people because they didn't have enough warehouse space. Alright, composites are being unloaded. Good, good, good. 60! That's great! Because, once these guys are done with sand purification, we can have them working on... We can have them working on the agriculture building or whatever it's called. Analyze that, analyze that, analyze that, this and that. There. Just keep that guy busy. There it is. Good, 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 good. All right, and then you... Oh, you're still working. All right, explorers got back, though. This time... do we send them to the camp? I don't really need... I'm not hurting for people anymore. So let's send them to the forest. How are we doing on food? 310? We might want need to think about getting another kitchen going. Just like slap it down there. These two districts are like, I think they do overlap just a tiny bit, but they're actually pretty well spaced, I think. Stone house has moved, fantastic. We have 24 people just like wandering around town. Days still to get the scent garden. It does unlock the floral composter and then the fossil display. I don't know if either of these things do anything useful outside of looking kind of cool. Sand purification. All right, are you guys fully grown? I'm not 100% sure, but I guess what we could do is just another hatted tree. Maybe like next to each other, like that, and let that grove get planted, and then we'll cut down this grove or something. All right, now is time for the agriculture to shine. You're out of tree trunks again. That's why we need to cut down these trees. All right, so pod stew is the main option. Rough oatmeal we don't really want to do. Mushroom soup is an interesting one, but we are using the mushrooms and the kernels for purifying remedies. Don't you get something for picking this guy? Oh, no. Or is it the orcular stem? It is. Okay. So that'll be a good option as far as making more food. Is once we get the agriculture. I guess we could do that with the picker's cabin. Sure, why not? Keep them busy. Are we still gaining resin from somebody? We are, because we're tapping the orange hydra tree. Okay. All right, why don't we put one person to work working on bulb confit? What is this? Why is that on the ground? Oh, interesting. So if whipping gourds are near the bushes, that's a good thing. And look at that. They are near each other. That's cool. I didn't know about that. We are out of seeds. Yeah, I'm just like rapidly fast forwarding time as we try to crank through the scent garden. The question is, where do you put the scent garden? I think maybe we got to tear this guy out. And then just smack it down right here. Prune the plants above ground. Dig on site. Prune the plants above ground. Dang it! You bastards. I thought they would have given me wood for sure. For pruning plants. I guess it's not chopping down trees. Alas. kind of wonder, like, should we move all of these houses? So then we could put the scent garden right here. There's like no good place for to put everything though. This is the tricky thing. So, well, let's get started by putting you there. Just move all of these bird nests out of the way. Just like, put them in random places. They don't need to be there. There's fine. Okay, good. Now, so we've cleared a 3x4? Yes, so we still need to move these houses a bit. I think... Oh, get this bench out of here. Bench, you go there. Then you can get moved back. No, you can't. You can get moved back. I think we gotta rip out these cotton sprouts. As much as I hate to do it. Because that'll give us a little more space to operate over here. Because we can move this guy over here. We can tear out this cotton sprout. Because the whole point is to get this house and this house out of the way, so we could build... I think it's a 5x5. Isn't it a 5x5? I guess we'll find out shortly. Why are you idiots just standing around? Tear these plants out. Good God. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. If it's a 5x4, that would be magnificent, but I'm not sold on the fact that it is. We're out of bulbs. I understand. The house has been moved. That house has been moved. This house has been moved. Now, the real question is, how big is the scent garden? Because if it's a 5x5, this guy is in the way, and there's... not a great place to put it. We'll see. The amount of mountains over here is just a little devastating. Alright, so you guys could do the spherical forum, which unlocks the education. Although I feel maybe we should be focusing on getting leave mark on the world. Oh, we need 500 culture. We're only at 328. Holy crap, you guys. All right, we've unlocked scent. Dang it, it is exactly a 5x5. All right, hold on. You need to get out of the way then. Which means I'll have to tear out this cotton sprout. And then this guy gets slapped down here exactly. Thank you for returning, team. This guy can get moved in a little closer, at least. Alright, we're tearing out the cotton sprout. And... alright, and we're moving the house. And then slapping down the scent garden. Crap, it takes seeds! Cancel! We needed all the seeds we can get. We've unlocked more decorations. Not important. Did we unlock more culture? I don't know if we did. This is the best zone to just, like, boost our culture score, though. Just go crazy with it. Honestly? as dumb as it sounds, I think we just build more benches. Because each one gives us... Or a street lamp? Because each one gives our thing score. You take tree trunks? Excuse me? No, thank you. Community board. Where's the bench? Is that well-being? Here it is. Takes 5 stone. All right. Bench there. Bench here. We need 5 more. So that was 2, 3, 4, 5. Good enough. All right. All the benches achieved. Next step is housing. So honestly, we just start making these really big houses out here. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just go crazy with it. Little bit of road. And then it gets stuck by the T-bar, but it's fine. Alright. We're gonna extend the episode a little bit, just so we can get the scent garden knocked out. And then we'll see where we're at. This one, I just want to maintain works of art and composites at this point. So, we would like to keep works of art going. And that's what this guy's whole purpose is. So we'll just let him cook. But we could probably pivot back to toxic water immersion for a little bit here. Get a little more glass, because we have plenty of composites. Alright, maybe we plant a few more auricular stems, since we're kind of dependent on those. To make this bulb confit. You guys are all moved around, that's great. Yeah, so getting this guy built is the next step. Technological research, we did finish the agriculture, so we can go ahead and do a large difference, make our wheat gathering really super. And then honestly, smack that guy down right there. Get him built. And then just start analyzing everything for reaping. New Grove, send expedition. And then, cultural research is the one where I'm like, I don't want to use the works of art if I don't have to, but I am kind of waiting on works of art. That these also boost well-being, so honestly, we should research those on the off chance that we need the well-being. New cycle? 10 children now? Holy crap. It's going to be a dry cycle next time, so we want to make sure we have enough food for everybody. Alright, I'm switching you off of bulb confit to pod stew. And then I want to make sure you guys... Honestly, we should probably pull people off of rock gathering and focus only on water and pods over here. Because we're getting plenty of rocks from our sand factory now. We'll probably knock that down to just one guy. And then how are we doing here? Do we not have enough well-being? Excuse me? You're supposed to give me +8 well-being. Oh, we don't have... I see. They need resin to do so. But that'll push this one to 25. And it'll push most of the houses over 20, I would think. So I guess we'll see very shortly what this does for us. As soon as somebody gets resin over here, it'd be fantastic. Large difference. Awesome. Is there any other technology I even care about researching? There's this one, but like I said, not a super high priority right now. But honestly, it's like the only one left. There's this one, but that one doesn't really matter. Because it just increases the speed at which stuff is researched, and I've already researched everything else. We'll wait on that. I'm going to pull everybody out of the research center. Turret house done. Fantastic. Great news. Did we finish all our benches? Was I off by one on my bench calculation? It kind of seems like I was. The only thing left to do would be to gain canals over here, which we could build and then just kind of make a weird little snake path over there to get 100 more points. We don't have any fruit-bearing bushes, unfortunately. We could plant them, but I don't know if they do very well in the desert region. We're at 15 houses with no level 25s, excuse me? Wait. Huh? How do we... I'm at a loss. How do you get your well-being above 25? Or above 20? Because there's a bunch of them that are maxed out at 20. You see this? I thought it said that the scent garden... would, increases well-being within range. Did I misread something? Oh, it's because of the whole district. That's right. The district needs to get changed over. Ta-da! Ha 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 ha! Woo! Oh, and reach a 600 score as a flourishing district. Okay, so what's the benefit here? Fountains are good? Kitchen? Okay, we're moving this kitchen. Sorry, whoever works in there. Immediately get moved into... the neighboring district. Okay, that'll get us 100. Lots of trees. More benches and fountains will be the way to go. Because the kitchen will get us 100, that's 420. And we need 180 more. So we could just, you know, focus on those things. And then even floating crystal cubic statue. So, we didn't quite make it this time. But next episode, for sure, I'm definitely thinking we'll be able to knock this out. And then we'll continue to get our cultural score up in this district over here, because I can only imagine that, this last thing here, if we look at this guy, the Leave a Mark on the World, unlocking the embassy. I have to imagine the embassy is one of the last things we have to do, which requires a lot of tree trunks and composites as well. So, well, we will pause there, though. We finally got the flourishing district going, so we're making progress there. If you guys enjoyed the episode, click the like button. It helps me out a lot. If you want to see more episodes of Synergy or the other videos I have going on the channel, subscribe to the channel. Make sure you have your notifications on so you know when the next videos go live. But until next time, everybody, I hope you had a good one, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye, everybody!